I wanted to sit this pandemic out. I thought this is the opportune time. I'm going to write my papers, do my research, sit at home, and just like concentrate on science and see this as a sabbatical. But very quickly, if you are an engaging person, you start to become involved. So for me, I am addicted to clinical research because it gives you the power to change the world.